A wrong-way drunk driver is likely to spend the rest of his life in prison. 35-year-old Howard Hasisa was sentenced yesterday to 51 years behind bars in the crash last November on Highway 550. This was south of Bloomfield. Two people were killed. Hasisa pleaded guilty to two vehicular homicide charges, been convicted 4 times for DWI before the crash, which allowed for the longer prison sentence.